Welcome to Cook Serve Delicious 2 and my continuing attempts to do all the Chef for Hire events at all the restaurants and get a gold medal each time. That's the plan. My plans, however, are normally fatally flawed, but it's always nice to have a plan. This time round it's Sub Solutions and the second shift or event with sandwiches, salad and breakfast biscuits and a variety of sides. And 7 serving stations and 4 holding stations. Not that any of these foods I can actually prepare in advance. As I want a gold medal, I need a perfect day, which means making no mistakes. So the only things I can do are prepare a load of sides. Lettuce, carrots, tomatoes, croutons, and cucumber. Okay. Well, that was quick. And fruit salad. Cantaloupe. Tangerines. Strawberry and kiwi. Okay, number one. Bacon. Roast beef. Okay, I haven't done that. Clove alone, I know the key for that. Olives. Bean pepper, G pepper, cucumber, and pizza bread. I can actually do that one. Ham, egg, and a croissant on top. I'm here. No reason not to prepare as many sides as possible, because I don't need the holding stations for anything else. Okay, ranch, bacon, cheese, croutons, and onions. There you go, have your nice salad. Tuna is the end key, lettuce, and white bread. That's actually one of the sandwiches I tend to order, although I tend to have cheese on it and have it toasted. But Subway actually do nice tuna sandwiches. Although I haven't had one for a while because I can cook them just as easily at home with bread I can prepare ready to cook from the supermarket. Tuna and cheese I can get from the same supermarket, and it's far cheaper that way. Not that that's really a big issue, it's just the supermarket is half a mile away, the nearest Subway is about 2 miles away. Okay, my side salad has expired. That didn't last long. Has that expired? Guess I'm about to come up on a rush hour. Apparently your side salad and your fruit salad don't last too long. Ham, bacon, and wheat bread. Okay, tab number 3. More cookies, sugar cookies this time. Well, that should get me 32 sides. Should last me most of the day, even if it doesn't last all the day. Okay. Tuna, Swiss, olives, BGU, and bread. So I'm starting to actually remember the sandwich keys, which is kind of nice. Okay, Thousand Island, cheese, croutons, and tomatoes. Something or other. Love alone, lettuce, tomato, onions, olives, and wheat bread. 3 and 4 cooks. Oh, yeah. Number 6, tuna, pickles. This is the key, jalapenos. I don't do those very often. Sausage, egg, cheese, and biscuit top. Sausage, cheese, and glass on top. 3, why don't you let it? Number 2. Alright, now just do these salads. Caesar, Parmesan, okay, that's the P key in this one. Broccoli, B key, and cucumbers, E key. 5 red croutons, mushrooms, tomatoes, broccoli and onions. I'm actually doing better than I expected at remembering keys. Tuna, provolone, lettuce, tomato and wheat bread. And egg and a biscuit top. Right, okay, still got another rush hour to go to apparently. So let's have some more cookies. Just for the sheer sake of it, let's have even more cookies. That should let me up about 29 more sides. Should last me most of the day, but certainly will get me through the rush hour if nothing else. Okay, tuna, provolone, lettuce, tomato, onions, pickles, jalapenos, and rosemary bread. Straight. I came very close to getting that one wrong. G chicken, okay, that is the G key. And onions. Cheese, croutons, mushrooms, that I can do. Ham bits is the HK, okay. Let's do the trash while I think about it. Do number 3. Salad. Why you'd ever get impatient to have a salad is beyond me. Rabbit food is not something I actually would ever be impatient for someone to serve me. But each to their own. I've almost reached the end of the day. Number 1 and number 5 are done. Oh, finally I get some dishes. Right at the end I get dishes to do. I haven't had dishes to do all day, which is nice and odd. And I've reached the end of the day. Another nice, perfect day with 44 delicious orders out of 53. A nice gold medal. And that completes Subsolution's second shift. The third shift is sandwiches, soup and more types of sandwiches, probably designed to confuse me. And it probably will. However, that'll be for next time. As always, I hope you enjoyed and hopefully I will see you down the road for more Chef for Hire events in Cook Serve Delicious 2.